Why don't they ever show the bottom of the tractor? Stuff like the industry's thickest steel frame or the cutting deck, built by aerospace engineers for the perfect cut. The best-in-class turning radius that cuts mowing time. Maybe they don't show it because they have nothing to show. The new Cub Cadet Series 1000. It redefines lawn tractors from the bottom up.